Welcome back to Meikos Shuckaluck. I hope y'all had a wonderful day today. Today we're putting together a mailbox. I got Willis here to help me put it into the ground. And just remember, just because you're handicapped over here, you can't do something. So let's go ahead and get started on this and get it together and we'll put it in the ground. Oh, you're going to the bottom.
What's that?
Mike.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Mike, I'm going to go put him in the room. Put him in the room.
Yeah, okay.
Fine.
As you see, we're taking this plate right here. And there's a little square area you put it right on top of here. Got four screws to screw into the post.
Yes, sir.
No, no bits. Where did the binoculars go, brother? Should be a number two. We'll find out. That's what the average is. What all you guys working on today, you'll have to do a reply and let me know. I'm always curious to find out. I know my mailman's gonna be happy. Okay, Alfie.
I may need more.
Well, once you get these in, then what's the instructions tell us? We need to get good to hit for this one. Let's check this before we get set up. Where are we? Hold on. I think that's good for the metric this way. That looks more like the number two.
Yeah.
Thank you. filling it. You got nurses going with DC.
Mm-hmm.
And watchers. Got some of the holes in this mailbox, it's great. Hey, you can see the holes better than me.
Are you going back or right?
Front and the back, but we just gotta have the liner first. You guys got any good projects going on today? I said that we're on college. Yeah. Trevor Holt, you know. Please like and subscribe, hit that bell button for notifications. And remember, leave a comment.
You want to go ahead and screw it in?
Yeah. The, I don't know if that's a figure. The only way you're going to be able to win on entries is by liking and subscribing and leaving a comment. I think we're going to end up doing a surprise drawing here. I want to say in... They're all wrong. That's the problem. Coming up, I got an idea. No, hand me the little one.
Hand me the little one. Okay, what is that?
But I think I'm gonna do a drawing coming up here real soon. On maybe one item, and I haven't figured out exactly how I'm going to do that, but I will be doing it.
Are you just messing down in the black hole?
Yeah, there's a thing right down there.
Oh, I think now you want to shoot it in.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that sucker lined up. Right here, where that one is, you can screw it right into that rubber piece.
That rubber piece?
Yeah.
I got you. Okay.
We pulled the hydrant. This is the first time Willis and we've ever done a mailbox. So, unless you can screw it up through here. To the bottom. So this is something new for us. We're trying, so that's what counts. Well, I got a better right here.
You put a hole in there.
Yeah. This one. All right, next screw. At least they gave you several different little pieces to mess around with on this. We never claim to be professionals, remember that. Three and more? Just one. Nothing like some bones. Where it goes up and down. One. Probably shouldn't even worry about it. Got that into there. Lining up the hole. No. That's the problem. Just lining up the hole and going right in, you know? I'm wondering. Alright. Now we got this good enough for right now anyways. I'm gonna go sink it into the ground. So hey Sabay, you wanna grab the phone?
She's gone.
Oh, she's gone? Okay, I have the phone.
Alright. Have you hold on real quick?
It is hot out here.
My thing wet.
I do this every day to cool down.
Yeah, he does. Ooh. You're getting wet good, huh?
Yep. I think it's like 95 degrees here in South Georgia.
That smells nasty, and I just brushed in the teeth, and it's,
here.
I just don't like that.
I don't like you.
Oh. Wow, the left is bad. What? Get what?
The little metal piece he's talking about. You all right? What's up? You can actually just put shit in the ground. The ground's so soft. Hold on, wait, Sylvia, wait, please.
What in the world is that thing for?
What's that? That looks like it'd slide right in.
I mean, yeah, but you know.
I just let that sucker slide in. And that are pounded against that board right there, that one of them fence posts. That are banging up against the fence post or the concrete. You know that spot? What came off? Oh yeah? Did you cut it all the way off?
Yeah.
Huh?
You say I'm gonna use the hammer because he'll beat it.
Okay.
I might go try and go get
it. That ain't gonna iron, it gonna bend.
Huh?
Yep.
Nah, I don't want this to split.
Willis, look, my fingers came off.
You hear me?
Are you just gonna sit there and just look at it?
You
hear me? Yeah.
I'm gonna go home and get the hammer.
Okay, I got you, bud. He's got to go find a hammer. Okay.
I'm going to blue bike.
It works, if that matters.
You can stand up, you know.
Let me see your gut.
Hurts.
Where is it?
Right there.
It's like a paper cut.
That's not a paper cut. That's from that. Why in the world is it not
coming to pick you up? Take you to summer school.
Is it still school year? Is it still school year or what?
Yep.
So that's a summer school bus? I'm glad I didn't go summer school.
I wish you would have. I think you would have liked it.
No!
No, I'm saying I think you would have liked it.
Why? You just sit there and like do crap. And you're there for 3 hours.
3 hours?
3 hours.
Out of 24 hours?
3 hours. That's why I don't want to go to some school. There for 3 hours for 3 days. Or sometimes the whole year. And I can't last that long. We don't feed you. Probably. You gotta wait a whole hour to get back.
They feed you, they give you all kinds of good snacks and stuff.
Nuh-uh, I bet not. I bet they just make it.
You know what I used to do before you got here?
What?
I used to go around to these places. They would pack lunches to last a whole week.
So why don't you do it anymore?
They haven't started it back up yet. But I'd get peanut butter and jelly all the time.
Peanut butter and jelly's not always good
for me. Well, guess what? I didn't mind. It was thoughtful of them to give it to me.
Thank you.
What's that? It's too hot.
No, I see.
What the heck is that?
I'm here, baby. I can't find no ammo.
Alright, hold on. Let me. It's alright. What I was going to suggest is take the mailbox back off, hammer that post down on through the bottom, you know, and just have them with, and then put the box back on.
No, I'm going to keep that metal thing on. Dude.
You're going to what?
I'm going to
alright.
You probably don't.
What we're doing is getting some rocks to put down in there from the river rock that's hanging out over there. This is just a temporary thing, too. So, why don't you get a bucket, man?
Nah, that shit work. The dirt gonna hold that rock in.
Yeah, I just need more rock than that, though.
Yeah.
I always use pea gravel.
Huh?
I always use pea gravel.
What is that?
It's a little tiny rocks you get from the riverbeds.
Where was this next over here? Oh. Here we go. What I'm gonna do is get some of this dirt and put it right there. The dirt's wrong, you know? Here we go. Here we go, stand. You got to come over here.
You want me over there?
Mm-hmm. I'm moving around. All right. You too late now. I already got it. I got it figured out.
What you expect? It's gonna be cold?
No.
You're supposed to be cold?
Yeah.
Why? It's not able to work.
I know.
Tell you, Mike, it worked.
Yeah.
I'm proficient.
Yeah.
Did you just tell me you're a professional?
Uh-uh.
Can you go get the water hose?
Yes,
I'm a professional at doing you rocks.
Go get the water hose, please.
It's hot, ain't it?
Well, yeah, but we need to put some water down in this hole.
No water. You don't need water down it.
Yes, you do.
No, you don't.
Why?
Because.
That worked, didn't it?
No. We know the wood ain't going to get ruined by... No flood. But is the mailbox going to float away?
No.
Is it going to float?
The mailbox cannot float away unless you're in space.
You don't grab that.
Okay, we're getting a little bit on the bottom of there. Over here.
What? For me?
No, her.
Oh. It's gonna get tight.
I can put full pressure?
No. Oh yeah, it's in the shower. Go ahead. Okay, we're here on this side now. We don't want a whole bunch on there.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm talking to her. No, not her butt.
Leave it more exercise. Jerry will be gone. It worked in the mic.
We'll see. You know, I'm trying to make this house completely handicapped. Handicap friendly.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Then I'm going to sell it. Do you know why?
I'm going to sell it.
Because it'll be a required home. It is hot as a son of a gun.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you can tell by looking at Willis. He's sweating like crazy. I'm sweating like crazy. The kid was too wherever she went. She probably ended up going back inside. You want me to move?
Should be good.
You want to pack that down real good? Step on it or what? All right, let me move out of your way.
Dirt strong. You
know
that,
Alright guys, that's how you put a mailbox in temporary to make the mail people happy. Thank you for watching. I do appreciate it. And please remember to like and subscribe. Hit that bell button for notifications. And you'll be entered to win in drawings. So good luck and I wish you all the best. Thank you. Having a great day. Bye.